A popular Clay County road will stay closed longer than expected. State Road 59, just north of Brazil, closed in early July. It was supposed to reopen today. Crews have been working to replace a small structure on the bridge. NDOT officials say there was a delay with utility relocation. The road should now reopen October 4th.